Born in France, why did you choose to play for Cameroon's national team?
Because 5 years ago they called me, and I think I have more opportunity to play international game with Cameroon than in France.
How does it feel to you played against Brazil? How did it feel to play against some of the Brazilian players like Neymar?
A very good sensation. No, because I play against big player, but for the sensation because the ambient, the stadium and everything around the game, it was so nice.
What are Cameroon's chances of winning the African Cups of Nations in Gabon 2017?
They have a lot of chance because we have a good team, we have good players, so we are going to try to give the best and win the game.
What does summer at home mean to Cameroon?
A lot of things because he's one of the best African players, so everyone knows him around the world. So it's good for the Cameroon to have one player like this.
Drogba or Eto'o?
For me, Eto'o. But Drogba is as well one of the big players in Africa. Drogba and Eto'o is one of the big strikers in Africa.
Best manager who you played with?
Every manager is different, you know. I don't have best manager. Every manager has different tactics, you know.
Yeah.
So you can choose because everyone is good.
Okay. What are Watford's chances of winning the FA Cup?
We have a lot of chance, like as the other team. So you have to first you have to try to win the semi-final. It's going to be a hard game. So we have to try to win, and after we will see.
And my last question is, who are the three key players at Cameroon?
I don't know. We are a good player, so we are a good team. You know, we don't have a key player. We play like a team.